Tonight at 6, Fast and Furious Drivers, risking their lives.
That they were going at 130 miles an hour.
And yours.
My 2.5-year-old daughter, Zyla, and beautiful mother, Hannah, were killed.
NBC2 investigates the need for speed on Southwest Florida streets. See why some say enough isn't being done.
What message would you want to get out to that?
To put the brakes on street racing. Tonight at 6 on NBC2.